about freedom and justice for all. But unfortunately, in America, many people still feel the impact of racial injustice.
Do you know that more than 4,000 African Americans were lynched in this country between the Civil War and the Civil Rights Movement? Civil rights leader Bryan Stevenson believes that to move towards a more just society, we must confront our shared past.
Recently, Mr. Stevenson and his organization, the Equal Justice Initiative, collaborated with Google to bring online their research on the history of lynching. Our next performer, two-time Grammy Award winner Andra Day, recently joined forces with the Equal Justice Initiative to help raise awareness of this project and of the legacy of lynching.
Before she comes on stage, let's hear a little more from Bryan Stevenson. Bryan?
I don't believe we're free enough.